To open this session this afternoon, we have been told that there is no fundamental difference between manuscripts as objects and the study of their content. So you are all aware of the fact that this afternoon is going on with the topic we had during the whole session of this morning. No main difference in the approach, but a difference of angle in the approach. And I would say I had the same problem in the IRHT, where we have a lot of people working both on manuscripts and their contents, and it's very difficult to organize them in a system. Some of them are working on the objects in order to understand what is inside, others are working on text, but working from the manuscript. So we are exactly in the same situation, and I immediately